What's happening, ladies and gents? Welcome back to another episode of Salah's Stars, where today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be attempting to get our first 15-0. We've built an absolute god of the squad, and it is about time we actually went and clutched this thing up. Please, can we do it today? Oh, and just FYI, before we get into the episode, this is Future Shory speaking, which is why you can see Christmas decorations going on. Enjoy the episode, the Young Kings. Let's do this. Boys, Salah's Stars goes for another week. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is the week where ultimate lock-in has to happen in champs this week. I refuse to not get 15-0 this week, chaps. It's got to happen. Okay, Martinez, you need to leave the club. We have got 186,000 smackaroonies, right? And two positions to fill. Like, well, obviously Van Dijk's getting signed back into the club, isn't he? VVD there, Alisson there, is just the most obvious thing of all time. Where's VVD with a cheeky shadow? 160K, Kings, in there like swimwear. Booyah. VVD into the team. Alisson in. Just keep the Liverpool team flowing. Right, Kingy. Should we buy a shadow for Jones? And then should we just crack on with some games here? We'll just whack a hawk on Govan because we can just get that boxed off. What's Small saying? Let's just get a hawk on Small. Right, the boys. Who's lacking in the chemistry department? Have we got a French manager? I'm going to guess the answer is no. We do have a French manager. Booyah! 33 chemistry, ladies and gentlemen. I think we might go VVD on the right, actually. Boys, Salah's Stars is ready for another week of foot champs madness. Chaps, a goal. Alisson has come back into the team. I think Alisson's been in the team before. If not, I'm very mistaken. Next up, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Boys, this is the suspect pick. This is the one I'm slightly concerned over. 75 pace in the middle of November is slightly concerning. However, VVD comes back into the team for 160K. I want to just go full sweat today, boys. Literally full sweat street. Des IE, who we packed in last episode, is going to be making his first appearance. And look at this man, chaps. Just fantastic. Block plus, anticipate, slide tackle, bruiser. Put him in any team and he won't be out of place. I'll tell you that for free. John Honor. I think this man's actually played a lot for us, chaps. Yeah, 116 games. One of our most capped players in the entire team. Govu next up. Not really a lot of words to say about him. All I know is, chaps, he does have power shot plus, and I'm starting to use the power shot. So life is good. Sissoko, long ball pass. Please do something good this weekend, big dog. You've got technical. Jesus Christ. It feels like dribbling with a reversing dump truck. Hopefully not this weekend. Jones in a center midfield, boys. The man we evoed in the week. I'm really interested to try him out and see if he actually cooks for us. Jungmin Son, not a lot to say. One of the club's great. 148 games. Absolutely outstanding. Then, of course, Mo Salah. This man needs no introduction. Alongside Smolarek, which is slightly suspect. Very few playstyles going on here, Smol. What are we talking about, big dog? Anyway, chaps, let's get absolutely moving and grooving with some foot champs. Bro, get me the first 15-0 on Salah's Stars. Come on, Kings. This week is different to all the other weeks. This is going to be different. Oh, he's got Darwizzy up top. Time to get right up for it, chaps. Oh, chaps, the extra pass is just absolutely tremendous. Govu's stolen Salah's kit number, though. Oh, boys, that cannot fly. Mo Salah for four. And that, ladies and gentlemen, will be 1-0 on Salah's Stars. Right, let's change Salah's kit number. Oh, Salah. Dance for me, Salah! Dance for me, fella! I'm so in there. I'm so in there like swimwear. Jesus! What? Bro, sorry! No, there has never been a bigger foul on the planet! What? What? The game just simply does not know how to work. Right, Susurek. Haha, Susurek cooked! Bro, I mean, it's starting to look like a cricket score here. Bro, why am I still scoring? Just a casual 9-0 win. Put it to the side, Kings. Game. Tres.
Thank you.
Govu! Puts it in, boys! We're in, chaps. We're in. Score the goal, Sonny boy. Great work. There's shameless things, and then there's that. Booyah! Kingies, that is what I'm bloody talking about, sons. Oh my God, we're so in. We're so in. Booyah! I mean, honestly, that is just clockwork. There should be a massive clock up there. Just showing that. And that, Kingies, is how you seal off a 5-0. Okay, really good team. He's done it again, Kings. This is just a goal. We do this right, chaps. We score. Finish it off, Sonny. Salah, 4-1, chaps, and that is 6-0. Sonny boy puts it in, fellas. BVD power shot. It's light work. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I've matched the hacker, haven't I? Please. Okay, do you know what? I'm turning off crossplay. It's just going to have to be crossplay off. Play it safe, Kings. All right, we're in. Salah, don't miss those. We are trolling badly. Sissoko. Puts it in, chaps. Come on. 8-0. We match an interesting team here. Absolute Evo estate. This guy is the president, clearly. Salah. Oh, chaps, that finesse plus is the biggest joke I've ever seen. It's an absolute bloody joke, I'll be honest with you. Haha. Oh, lad, just quit, please. We are destroying him. Yes. You're bloody legend, son. Chaps, this is for 10-0. That is a very interesting team to match for a 10-0 record. Salah puts it in, Kings. Is that 10-0? Fellas, we're 10-0. We're at the serious business end here. I don't know what is happening here. All I know is we are 10-0 on Salah's stars. There's just some real spirit and fight in the team. Ah, he went with that other option. Booyah! Come on, the boys! No way. That should never go in. Mo Salah for 3. Yeah, of course. He's going to give a pen, but I've not even gone to tackle Mbappe. Bro, I've not even gone to tackle Mbappe. Okay then, Kings. Well, we've reinstated our lead. Fantastic. I don't believe what's happening here, Kings. I truly do not believe what's going on here. You know what? Curse Jones have been surprisingly very good, Kingies. The Salah Stars team is very, very much close to getting themselves a 15-0, boys. Oh, we're actually 11-0. It's Luke and nice sons. We're going to reconvene later on to finish the final 4 games and see if we can get the Salah Stars to a cheeky 15-0. Come on, the boys. Chaps, it is Salah's Stars evening session. The boys, we are 11 wins and 0 losses. Oh, hello, look who's in my room.
It doesn't get any bigger than this, I'm not going to lie.
Quite simply.
I have been reliably informed this could be the week that the Salah's Stars goes 15-0.
Do you know what I need to start doing? Just like a couple like open and closed games. Do you know what I mean? It is a big day. Pat and Phil can get front row seats to the occasion.
Mm-hmm. Do you reckon anyone thinks you've gone a bit mental?
And then look, so then now...
Because I'm going to say
so
yes.
Now, basically, boys, we're 11-0 on Salah's Stars and then we're going to... But we're all set up to get ready for the stream now.
You've gone mental. Like, you have lost it a long time ago.
Lost the plot.
Yeah. Good luck, Shuri, my friend.
Thanks, Tom.
It's all you.
Have a great night's sleep.
Thank you.
Bye, babes. Chaps, it is officially time. I don't get nervous, but I'm starting to get a little bit shaky, do you know what I mean? We find ourselves at 11-0. The boys have got absolute front row seats to the occasion. Can I get you guys anything? Okay.
We're fighting men, and we are here to fight.
Oh my God, we've even got this Marlin and Greeley. No wonder everyone's been using them against me. I'm not gonna lie, they are just going straight onto my bench. Boys, let's do this. Salah's Stars are 11-0. We need the first icon on Salah's Stars, right? I actually need to proper like lock in. We're in there like swimwear already. Susurrect! There's no wonder! There's no wonder we call him Susurrect! Oh my God, he's missed! Right, we're playing an absolute sweat here. Jesus Christ, what a dead half, bro. Alex, green time these big dogs. No way. Smell, you're the biggest fraud on the planet, big dog. Let's sub him off right this second. That is outrageous. He has been so bad. Finish! Sir! He's not finished, Alex. He's Swedish. He's Egyptian. Swedish. I've tried to tackle him 54 times. No way. Come on. We've got to clutch up, chaps. We've got to clutch up. It just simply has to happen. Like, GG's that guy. Great player. Nothing to do with him. I don't really care that much. Obviously, I want to get 15-0 on Salah Stars. But, like, literally every time we play this game, it just the gameplay just changes completely. Chaps, the Salah Stars that have reached official head loss. I'm actually so disappointed, bro. Honest to God. Right, I'm not going to lie. Marlon's coming. We go again. We've got to again go for another rank two. That is an outrageous team, by the way. Brilliant. Marlon, outstanding. Booyah, Marlon. He's kicks it, son. Alisson. Marlon, absolutely outstanding. Marlon, at 13, Salah Stars are going for it. The Salah Stars boys' heads have officially gone to France. Come on then, we still got spirit and fight. Kylian Mbappe up top, cheeky bit of George Best, red card. Not like he got a red card. Salah. Oh. Sugar. Got to be a free kick, right? John Ariza, I feel like I can do something from here. Ho, ho, ho! 100 IQ plays, chaps. And then every bit of that, 100%, completely. Kingies, booyah! Mo Salah, absolutely guiding the ship. That's poor from me, chaps. That's just poor from me. Trent Alexander-Arnold, lad. Unbelievable strike, big dog. Rank 2 achieved. Once again, the Kings on Salah Stars. Fantastic. So, boys, just before we actually do get into rewards here, right? Quite categorically, what needs changing for next week? Because I think they need a whole host of changes. Trent's decent, yeah, but, like, do you know what I mean? He's an absolute slowpoke at the back. 75 pace is just not going to cut it. The centre-backs are calm. John Onorita, probably going to pack him for the 85th millionth time. Heung-min Son obviously still has a place in the team, but he's starting to get a bit wishy-washy. Curtis Jones and Sissoko, they're just, you know, they're okay. Govu, fantastic player. Power Shot Plus, we're just all over that. Mo Salah, speaks for himself. Well, not that card, literally, because when he's a virtual card. Marlon had to come in for Susurrect. Now, realistically, I would quick sell him quicker than I can say chicken stick. Right, I probably should. He literally greened it onto the post. The absolute weasel dweeb. 97 balance. My bloody arse. Right, okay. Ran over. Let's get into some rewards. Let's start with an 82-25. Yes, something. 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 Please. Something. Right back. Portuguese. Portuguese. Who the bloody hell is this? That is absolutely shocking. Look, we got an inform. You know what? That is actually quite a good pack, I think, fodder-wise. Right, Team of the Week player pack numero uno. Brother, please. Oh, honestly. Honestly, it's... Boys, it becomes a mental battle opening these rewards. Let's get a Team of the Week Salah. Why the hell not? Go on, walk out. Oh, you naughty teasing. Teasing naughty. Who is this? It's an 86, to be fair. Who actually is this? Zappa. Do you know what? It's actually a relatively decent card for quite categorically probably 20k. An 88 times 2 pack, seeing as it's untradeable. Is it going to by any chance be two female walkouts? One is Hegerberg. Yep, absolutely. Okay, there's that ticked off. And then who's the other one going to be? Probably like Edison or something. Right, see you later. See you later. In a bit. I've had enough. I've actually had enough. Just categorically, I've had enough. 84 times 10. Please give us one of the new promo cards. It's an inform walkout. Okay, what are we saying? Right wing Salah. You're teasing me. You're so naughty. Karchawi, fantastic. Oh, one day we will pack something in rewards. Honestly, one day we will pack something. Maybe we've just got to flip the switch and manifest, ladies and gentlemen. I am buzzing for these rewards. This 84 times 10, I'm so gassed for it. There's so many great players we can obviously pack from this pack. And I just feel like me and EA are on a real good level at the moment, where we're just going to get something fantastic and wonderful for the club. Let's see. Striker. Chiwenga. How much is Chiwenga worth?
She's worth 25k.
Well, that's just fantastic. It's better than nothing, innit? It's better than nothing. We'll take it. 30k. Right, we'll list all these up to be sold ready for next episode, Kings.
Pat, Phil, we're down on our knees, buds.
Pat, talking to the mic. Tell us what's going on. It's just, why do I keep talking to cuddly toys, bro? I'm trying to find some way to find any sort of sanity in this life. Let's do this. Phil opens it with the nut. We're saying striker. Who is this? Is that Diego Forlan? Hold on. Oh! Oh! Okay, chaps and chapettes, it's another Power Shot Plus man. That is a good way to end rewards, Kings. How much you go for? Hey, it's a 300k card. You don't turn your nose up at it. It's a 300k card. Finesse shot, power shot, first touch, press proven, 90 shooting, four star as well. I bet he's actually quite good, to be honest with you. And just like that, Salah Stars ends for another week. Let's get Marlon out. Let's whack in a cheeky Diego Forlan. You can't turn your nose up at it, Kings. You really can't. But we need some bloody icons, fellas. We need some 15 and O's ASAP, Rocky. And time is ticking real badly.